Okay, everybody, we're back to Star Wars Jedi Survivor, and we're going to be surviving.
I'm not.
Yeah, Dad's one.
Oh, we can't both.
Yeah, so here we are, back with our objective to find trees, and by the way, under... somewhere... I don't know what I'm doing, man. Yo, this galaxy map looks sick.
Oh, it's much bigger.
Yeah, you could say that.
I did?
Did.
Make sounds come out of your drawer?
Yeah. Now, under inventory, along with the two priorite charts we found off stream, I started to cut grass. I found two Kobo seed pods. But yeah, I was literally just like chopping up grass and I found stuff. So now we have put on our Jedi robes and we are going to venture out into the vast wastelands of Kobo to try to find Grease Dryers. What a fall. What was that, bro? Get the enemy, Blockhead. Here's where we went last time, and here's where we found a Force Echo. Oh. Now into the cave complex. They're not any more accurate than stormtroopers, I'll say. You.
Nice move.
These don't look like any separatists I remember. Bedlam raiders. What has Grease gotten himself into?
And what is the thing? Yeah, it doesn't look like there's anything down there. BD, what is it? Holy. Those will never not scare the living crap out of me. Don't worry.
Just look at that thing. Grease sure picked an interesting place to live.
It does look nice, though. You done having a conversation? Thank you. Ugh. Ugh. We now have three. Now, under here, I think audio the music for. Actually, no. Bip 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 bip. Clearly, where we're supposed to go, so it's up here. Yeah, I'm just gonna go back. Thank you. Wee. Oh, that's literally just a way back. Okay, I'm glad I didn't go up there. Holy crap. Holy crap. Well, you just killed your friend. Do I have the adaptive triggers or whatever it's called on? Options, gameplay. No, I definitely don't. I don't feel anything. Okay, on we go. We go. I'm glad I wasn't standing down there when that happened. Cut. Shortcuts. More and more shortcuts. Speed in there. Rest in peace, stock ship. And there's the chest I see. Short beard! And, okay, I'm guessing that's the way to go. There, now look at me. Now look at me. More. So much more to explore. Like, this gives me severe Zepho vibes. Just past the giraffe turtle. Just pretend nothing ever happened. You need some more help for this. Holy rocket. Oh crap. BD literally jumps off. Okay, well, first death. Think. I don't know. Bro. I'm all the way back here. I just realized, because it carries over abilities, we may not have a more... I love how the deflect while running is just like a base thing. But also... Crap, not that. Don't look at that. There we go. Yeah, flip direction. Oh, crap. Back up in seconds. Did I kill him? Yeah, okay, he's dead. What? The hell is that thing? Accidentally deflected it back at him. Oh, well, he's dead. Holy crap, I just got... No. Guess I'll leave. Guess I'll go the long way then. Jedi robes. Going in the air. Oh, eliminated. Oh, hey, yeah, fast travel's the thing. But yeah, the stances. I think I stick with this. Wait, that's definitely the way on, so what is back here? Oh crap, boys. No, I didn't want you. Oh, that's just the way on when you're done with this. Bro, literally wasted all my thoughts. Screw you. It's dead. What's through here? Oh, that's still purple. Like, that is still purple. You feel quite rewarded for beating that boss fight. Not gonna lie. But we have to contact Grease. Crap, there's literally three different directions. I want to explore them all. Like, what's holy? I hate these dumb animals. Light metal weapon material. Pollution yellow. Holy, shoot you. No, okay. There's only two ways to explore. This way, which seems to lead over there. And then this path. Wait, also, what's down here now? That seems to be a dead end after whatever is shining, so I guess I'll check it out. This Priorite shard, okay. Is that like a wall of that tar stuff? I'm sure Cal will eventually get a tool to break it. Okay, so that's a blocked path until we are able to come back later. Wait, is this also blocked by the... This is also blocked. Oh, but it's that way. And that seems like the way. Speak, who are you? Ryu. Hey, a workbench, but I am gonna explore in here. I'm fucking tracked. What is this? There's a workbench, but I'm gonna wear my Jedi attire until we get degrees. You wanna look at how sick my lasers are? Boom. Material. Sheik lime green. Yeah, we can have a pristine BD. Look at his lights. They don't actually change. I think let's be looking sharp for medium grays. I also... Condition. Yo, look at the ancient pristine saber. Components, honestly, I gotta change some stuff, man. Patience. do yellow and let's have it in pristine condition. You can also change. I'm gonna have double and single. Be like a temple guard. We have our long yellow laser sword. Laser sword. Okay, now that we've made the decision on one part of our journey, now there's a completely new part. Do you over here? What's that pipe? Screw you. This is across here, which is from here, which isn't looking like a way to get up from. Okay, so there's multiple ways, but for now, at least the majority are blocked off. For this, I'm not going over to another platform. Yeah, he did it all.
Please let me go. We won't prospect in the gorge again.
You hear that?
No, do it.
Holy crap, Cal's brutal.
Another one down.
Cal is a beast in stand. Roger, roger. Confirmed.
Only the weak flee. On the offensive. Make it count, Jedi.
Those roller mines don't look activated.
You, I was
trespassing. Blast him.
Yux, Commando Droid.
These.
What's this, like a locked chest? Oh, another priorite shard, boys. Open. Locked.
This terminal will have to wait. This is a nice one. What are you doing down here?
Waiting, watching, always watching. I keep guard. Lucky you, right?
Right.
This seems like horror movie-esque. What is that? Like, what's that? Screw you. Maybe, do you think? I believe in trailers it shows that the crossguard stance has like a much heavier throw. Maybe those power cells is what you need the crossguard stance for. That's where I came from. That was the way off of the beaten track. And here's the, Screw you! Oh, he's gone. Slice, nice. He's just tactical jacket, nice.
Try that again.
Screw you. Wait. Hey, you can stop.
Hey, what have you found? You want to press it, right?
Oh, so that's what we did a whole round for.
Punch. Okay, now let's find a way out of this part. That could be useful.
Okay, now, if we were to go back up to where we were supposed to be, we can get lost again. We can't make that jump. Down here was definitely the way we were supposed to go. I went into that, in this echo. Yeah, but I went into this cave, maybe. This board, not. It's so easy to get lost in this game. Where do I gotta go, bro? Where do I gotta go? I'm stuck down here now? Hello? I'm guessing I have to go back through because fuck if not. Maybe is there another place? That was a distraction with the creepy cave, and then we went out and we said that the next thing we can do is fall down. There are all the guards. And we use the mines to blow open things. Honestly, come with me, mine is in Mortar we have to blow up. That's right, come on. Come on, mine. Oh. Wait till... yeah, I'll see you guys later.
What are we doing
no.
here?
See them. It's kill boring. Them instead.
When will we get some action? I want to put down some insurgents.
Our it already did kill them. Okay, then. You're like 100 times stronger than the battle droids, I guess. Sadly, I'm not running the dual blade. Not having a lot of red attacks means that the dual-bladed stance is the best.
Dual-bladed stance?
Stance. It's dead. Off the cliff. Get wrecked, kid.
Still the child?
I don't know how old it is, man.
Are you Anakin Skywalker or something?
Well, there were no women and men. It's so... Who are you? Who?
I'm sleeping, dude.
I need a stim, buddy.
See it.
Close one.
It's BD. Beep-a-looping. That. Whatever that is. Reach your ball. Climbing up. Oh, he fell. I didn't even have to.
What?
Balls.
Turn to the soccer man.
Yeah, because Call of Duty isn't becoming pay to win. What is BD having a mental breakdown about?
Yes.
Wait, also, that if you ever see these green particles, those are seeds that you can plant at Grease's Cantina. When you eventually, 10 hours into the game, make it there.
Yeah, there you
are. So easy to get lost in this game, but I love it. I
wonder what they were making.
I love how BD also sits to meditate with me. It's so fun. Can't do anything with it without a guard. Where's a song? Oh, through there, there's more. Oh, okay, but that would only be done by finding a way to unstick this door. We're almost there. Wait, why am I back here? Am I back here for absolutely nothing? Did I just do a loop? Did I just completely go over?
No! Wait, you're not a raider. My friends, did you see them?
Yeah, the raiders found them. I'm sorry.
Oh, those blasted raiders. They take everything.
What are the raiders doing here?
What they always do, terrorize folks like us, just trying to survive on this rock. Life here was already hard before the raiders came. But now, they've been sniffing around the old mine. Hopefully the roller mines will blow them all apart.
Yeah, hopefully. We're headed for the nearest outpost. Like... How far is it?
Not too far. Just past the canyon ridge, then into the valley.
You might want to head there too. It's dangerous out here.
I will. Once I know the path is safe.
Wood.
Gotta keep moving.
following me under? Yep, still not great.
Are you just supposed to, like, push on through the mud and, like, live your life? Oh. Where does it all then for a chest?
The stuff gets
mullet
everywhere.
Okay. Now has a mullet.
Nice.
Let's see what's over here.
But I do think that I'll just go normal for now until we see greens. We found the mullet, people. Yeah, is this done completely for nothing? Is there a greater purpose in life? I feel like there's a greater purpose in life other than getting the mullet. Like, going all the way up there only grants you the mullet. Maybe, like, more that I'm missing? Can we, like, climb this? No? I can't, like, jump up there. Crap, you can't go there. Cal, please, no, Cal, hang in there. Hang in there, Cal. Weep boop. I drowned in the mud and BD bleep booped me. Hey, well. Yeah, I don't think the mullet area is of any importance to us. Because it's just the mullet. That's not the way on. Like, but yeah, it's over here, but there's no, like, grapple or anything to get us more over there, you know? Because that is climbable. No way to get over there. There does seem to be a way up there. That seems to be a wall, climbable wall. Means we're going back again. And through there is just a way to return. the elevator. And we don't need the elevator. The elevator is the last thing we need. There's the whole area with the boss fight, kind of. There's the meditation point that we visited a full hour ago. Here's... We do, like, activate the elevator. We maybe help because we've come this way. Over there, that beast.
I'll be okay.
I'll go
once I see my chance.
Just sad. There's where we have to go. Either way up there, a way up mullet room, or we can find a way to do that somehow. So weird. That's with all of the explosive things in it. Oh wait, there's still something we have yet to do. I need a ball. Give me a ball. Thank you. Coming with me now, ball. And that's so you'd be able to take your newfound friend over there and meet him at that. Which would lift that to... Okay, there. I figured out the puzzle after half an hour of exploring. But hey, I got a mullet in the process. So.
I mean, that's key. It took you so long to figure out that you grew a mullet? Is that what I'm understanding?
No, I opened there? A chest and I got a magical mullet.
There was a mullet inside it?
Yeah.
The egg, and you put it on?
No, I just... BD, watch where you put your blue lasers, my dude. Woo-ee.
BD-1! Are you okay?
So there's... more over that way, but immediately so I don't forget... kill you. That's definitely where we're supposed to go there, so let's not go that way.
Come on.
What?
Should've left you in
that. It has like a red marker on it. I don't know what that means. I'm sure that's like a force power or an upgrade that we get later. So forward is the only way. No, what if I don't want to go forward that way? What if I want to go up? And scan because like a maybe that, like, red icon is like if I had a friend with me, they would help me do the puzzle.
Could be.
Holy crap, Cal can die from fall damage. Confirm. Bop down, AO1. Crap, yep. Holy crap! My elevator's down with the bad guys. Give me a second. Hey, in the first game, you couldn't, like, roll off ledges you weren't supposed to, I believe. So that's a massive step up in funness for you. Holy crap, I shot it with a rolling mine and it didn't die. Dead. Dead now. Up there, there's a chest, but that doesn't seem to be scalable. So through here it is. There is a BX Commander droid, and I'm just gonna wham. There we go. All wins. All killed. Cal is so incredibly brutal in this game. Hmm. Like, this is not the Jedi way. My dear Kestis, this isn't the Jedi way.
Could have been, eh?
Holy crap, I don't know if that's supposed to be possible, but we got a scrapyard BD head. Nice, cut. Okay. Holy crap, fast. They are quite... Holy crap, I'm wall jumping. Yes. Yeah, I'm guessing Cal can just like wall jump in this game.
You're a long way from Bogano.
Yes, please, we need to stop here, BD.
Can you do that, BD?
Yeah, I'm guessing if you have a friend with you, they can like move that down, and that's a shortcut.
Let's stop here.
A boggle. Oh, a boggle.
Let's keep going.
Why? Nothing popped up, Brian.
Why would it switch?
Haven't I seen you before?
I would love to keep you thinking there's a trophy for petting a boggling.
Yeah, you probably already did it.
Not a bad change of scenery. Grease's place should be around here somewhere. Yeah. Look at that.
Quite the view, ain't it? That your ship came down, Dredger Gorge?
Yeah, we had some, technical problems.
Probably met the Bedlam Raiders then.
Attacked us as soon as we landed.
Glad you're okay. What y'all doing around these parts?
Looking up an old friend. Grease Dritus?
Grease? Well, shoot, I know him. I run the stables in town. My name's Mosey.
Well, Cal, this is BD-1.
Why are you cute, little droid?
It's good to see a friendly face.
Likewise. Well, path seems clear from here. Shouldn't get in any trouble. I should go looking for it. Oh, and say hey to Domodendra when you get in town. She
400 meters away. We have to go to Greece. Yo, this looks sick though.
Thanks for the advice.
Oh, looks sick. Like. This. What should I like have? Are there any advanced photo settings that you would recommend for me? Yeah, there were two more men. I think.
What are you doing? You just stared at the screen.
I know, but like, what is, do you have suggestions for how I should
what is the
set
what?
Up my photo? Do you have suggestions for how I should
no,
set
do
up
whatever makes you happy. That's my suggestion.
And then hide UI.
Yeah, it's good.
Well, please, I need my UI back to know what I'm doing. Exit photo mode. There we go. Oh! There we go.
Just hacking on a tree.
It was all worth it. Yeah. Just use the force to rip it open. Full beard. I think I'm fine with the short beard.
Didn't expect to see you so soon.
Get the creature.
Check out the stables.
Well, these ain't it.
Right.
I'm just tending Brutus
here. Well, your eyes think we can probably get
stables down yonder in town. And
there.
If you find a beast you want saddled, drop on by.
I'll keep an eye out, Mosey. Thanks.
Oh, we can I'm just gonna walk away like nothing ever happened. That will be an adventure for another day. Sorry, I just want your fruit. Things are still around. I thought when I got into the more civilized zone that they would be gone. Oh no, what's through here? More jump scares, I see. I thought those rats on Cephal were bad for that kind of thing. No, that actually looks like a way we have to go, so that means I'm turning back. Holy crap, I don't want to fall down that hole though. What is that big hairy ball? Rob, they look so screwed up. Especially when they're charging at you.
Oh.
I hear you, BD. Let's see.
No, this sure is the way we gotta go. The other way wasn't the intended way. So, back we go. Back on running. I'll just run and... Oh, this is way back. No, I'm not able to, like, use the walls to pick my falls. Not feeling so great. Yeah, I kind of just broke multiple bones in my body. Okay, BD. Okay, well, down here we go.
Not feeling so great, BD.
More stuff. Another hole to fall down. That's just great. Holy crap, that scared the crap out of me. Crap, it threw a rock at me? No. Another seed. That's all I care about.
Seeds? I could plant them, but where?
Glory beyond imagining awaits us.
There
is no greater glory than to engage in battle.
Exactly.
Damage taken. Enemy in range.
Whatever.
Again, forward. I am broken. Get in there.
Now they're commando droids with blasters.
You'll never escape.
Okay, good. I can just and then because I'm so weak, I'm gonna have to go down here. Let's stop and rethink our life.
What'd you find?
Stances. You definitely need dual wield on Kobo. I'm sorry, that's just
unnecessary. Let's stop for a moment.
Use workbench, bro. Okay.
Find something? Your modifications couldn't hurt.
It was white.
Let's test the weight balance.
Well, the condition, let's have it as like worn. Worn.
Why is she didn't? Where's it? Is it?
You know, the white sabers sound like underwater.
Did you say stabbing?
I don't know, man.
You just call out what he's doing.
You trick me to know this kind of thing about these kinds of enemies? and you can move out of my way. I love this stance, bro. So when you hold triangle, Cal does like this, and whenever somebody attacks you with a blockable attack, he'll just block it and attack them back. What was that? What are you? Not wanting to get killed, I'm just saying. Oh, these wanna do kill, so they're space chickens! You can't tell me that this guy doesn't look like a space chicken.
I mean, anything's a space chicken if you're brave enough. I did see, and I know they'll correct it soon, I did see a bit of a frame rate drop there. It's really bad on PC, apparently.
Good find, BD.
That's it. Give it a try. Not bad, huh?
I feel great.
There you are, good as new. Almost. Lone Wars weren't yesterday.
Did we win?
Nope.
Oh no.
Yeah, I'm gonna pay attention. You pull those?
I pulled one.
Thanks, buddy. Opens from the other side.
Oh, it's down here. Like, I want to check on the hall. Yeah, there's 33 collectibles. There's 33 collectibles, and I only have four.
You come into my outpost.
And I've been here for like you down and kill you myself. 2 hours.
I think the game's at least 25 hours.
Finally, a meditation point. Ramble's Reach.
Okay, let's go. We made it. It'll be good to see Grease again. The been a long time. Maybe he knows where the others ended up.
Seer
stuck in the past. Marin wandering. Ancient history.
I know, but you can't point. I can't really tell what over there. Oh. Yeah, man, I really can't miss it.
Who's the stranger?
You don't look like no raider to me.
Quick, just act useless.
Easy. Apparently. We're not looking to cause any trouble.
I can Where's the cantina? Oh, that's not the cantina.
Right over there.
This is a cantina.
You can't miss it.
Oh, oh.
Think you can pull a fast one on us?
It was all just a misunderstanding.
Hey, let him go.
That. We cannot do this thing sold us a priceless relic, the key we have been searching for, except of course it's fate.
I thought it was the real deal, Ravis. Honest.
Oh, I believe you, but mistakes like these cannot be tolerated.
What's that thing?
Let this be a reminder of what happens when you cross the Bedlam Raiders.
You can't tell by the ropes.
Kill him.
Oh no! No!
Enough.
You want some, buddy?
A Jedi. Remind our friend here why his kind are supposed to be dead.
Can I just, like, while he's doing that, cut off his hands? I don't understand why. Like, tell me why.
Look at that. No. Shit. This is fun. Pretty fancy moves.
Attack me, you fool.
So long, Jedi.
Strike me down, and I will become more powerful.
Too strong for you. Didn't even hurt.
And if you don't do it, I'm just gonna have to kill you normally.
Why did you keep this up?
Next time you want to pick a fight, you go through us.
Ah, what a delight to see one of your kind in action after all these years. Noble Jedi Knight.
I think Cal's smart enough to know that guy's nearly
invincible. I shall withdraw in peace.
Gurgle. Gurgle.
Be seeing you.
This is him, Velma. This is the one who stood up to the Bedlam Raiders.
All right, that's enough, Turgle.
Turgle!
Get over here.
Yes.
You're Doma?
Well, yes, I am. You got a name, Jedi?
I'm Cal. This is BD-1. We'd, appreciate if you kept this quiet.
Well, I hear on the frontier, only way we survive is by sticking together.
That's right.
You didn't have to step in just now, but you did.
Yes, you did.
Turgle, shut it. We'll keep your secret safe, Cal. I'm sure we could both benefit from it.
Thanks.
Clone trooper helmet. Clone trooper helmets, boys.
Okay, Stim, buddy.
Well, my drinks, they ain't the worst. And if you're running from a blaster, better run a little faster. Run to Pai Loon Saloon. And we hope we see you soon.
Ah, potential customer. What'll it be?
Nothing. Thanks.
Oh, well, that's a mistake.
Yeah, it's a robo hand.
I'm looking for an old friend. Forearms. Hairy. Big mouth.
Ow! Vertically challenged. You can come out now, old boy. The coast is clear.
I'll tell you, Monk, the Bedlam Raiders are gonna be the end of this town. We got no hope, zero, zilch, nothing. How you doing, BD? Wait a minute. Cal. Cal Kestis, get over here, you son of a boggling! Oh, it's been a while. I missed you, kid.
Hey.
Let me look at you. You look terrible.
Yeah, it's good to see you too, Grease.
Hey, are you taking care of him? Are you taking
grab
care of
some
man?
Seat, he still well, says it.
We ran into some trouble on our last job.
What sort of trouble?
The Imperial kind.
Oh, yeah, I should have
guessed.
Like
they've
been creeping around Kobo too lately.
Gyro's burnt out on the Mantis. We'll need your help to get moving again.
Yeah, sure, whatever you need. Come on, grab some seat. Listen, Monk.
Refreshments. One slippery monk coming right up.
Welcome to Pylude Saloon, the finest dive this side of Zeltros.
Yeah, your description didn't do it justice.
Here, sand in your eye.
Monk and I picked it up from the previous owner through a.
He caught a fatal case of blaster poisoning courtesy of the Bedlam Raiders.
We've been introduced. You okay, Grease?
Oh, yeah, sure. As long as I don't have anything they need. Hey, what happened to the Mantis?
Oh, we are on Coruscant, gathering intel for Saw Gerrera. Things got bad. Only two of us made it out. Everything I'm doing feels pointless. The Empire's only growing stronger. Things, haven't been the same since the team split.
Yeah, hey, we had some good times, didn't we, huh? Me, you, the Space Witch, Seer. Have you talked to her lately?
Marin's always on the move, exploring new places, making new friends.
I was talking about Seer.
No, it's been a while. You?
Well, her credits helped us get this place off the ground, but she hasn't visited yet. Very busy with this new project. Hey, Cal. Why don't you relax a little before we fix the Mantis?
Grab some seat. They even acknowledge it. That's great.
As soon as we finish up.
I got a spare room down in the basement made up especially for you. You should check it out.
All right. Thanks, Grease.
Also donk droids.
This stage has seen better days. That can't be up to code, even out here on the frontier.
There's the kitchen. Basement must be through here. Wow. Grease really outdid himself.
Yo.
Grease always had a green thumb. You know he talks to his plants?
I don't think he will demand this crash on Kobo.
Guess some things never change.
Weirdo.
Hairball. Thanks for letting me crash here.
Of course. Why do you think I've kept your stuff around all these years? I was hoping you'd stop by and maybe take a break.
Both know what happens when I stay in one place too long. You said there's a spare gyro around here somewhere?
We've got plenty of time to fix the manis. You are what I want to talk about.
I'm fine. The sooner we get moving, the better.
And then what? You're going to go find some trouble with Saw Gerrera?
Maybe. Yeah. One of us has to keep fighting.
That's funny. That's the exact same thing you said the day we all split up.
Yeah, because I... Listen, I know you all had your reasons for leaving, but walking away isn't an option for me. I have to hold the line.
And where's that gotten you, Cal? Look, I wish things were different, but you keep losing people. And you yourself said that the Empire's growing stronger every day. Now, maybe it's time for you to be something more than a lightsaber. Think about yourself. Settle down. Find a home.
What? Home, Grease? There is no home. Home was the Order. It was my teacher. It was everyone I lost. What does their sacrifice mean if I go and I just give up and stick my head in the sand?
I know you were dealt a bad hand, but you gotta take it from me. Somebody who had to learn the hard way. You gotta know when to walk away from a rigged game. Otherwise, you are gonna end up losing something you could never
replace. Wrong? Yeah.
All right. I wanna show you something. This is a smuggler's tunnel. It came with the cantina. Now you go ahead and look. I keep a lot of spare parts down there. I'm sure you'll be able to find whatever you need to get the Manis up and running.
Thanks. I appreciate all this.
Cal, can I tell you one thing? It's really good seeing you again.
Yeah, you too. Grease, I'll think about what you said.
Hey, watch your step down there. Be careful. I definitely have a pest problem.
Old smuggling tunnels, huh? Grease always kept a few secrets up his sleeve.
What? Sorry, Bogolin.
Ouch.
I petted a bowling in the smuggling tunnels and I got the achievement, so.
That's what spooked Grease? I mean, the boglings don't count in Burger King.
In the first spot, you find boglings.
I don't bite, I promise.
What is this, an animal camp? Yeah, that's definitely the way we're supposed to go. But there's there's a force echo. But it's unavailable in combat, which means I have to kill everything.
Careful around here, bud. Nobody's used these tunnels for a long time now.
That.
Maybe it uses a whole lot of force.
Yeah, no, but it's so satisfying.
With the police officer. More force than necessary. Well, that was pretty funny.
What's this health bar back here? What glitched up?
Thank you.
Oh, it's past the force field and through here.
Force field? Can the Jedi be able to get through that?
There's some rocks we can. The health bar was already showing, so it didn't scare the crap out of me.
Dusty and abandoned.
Holy crap.
More scraps, huh?
Yep, of course.
Leave it to Grease to take another person's job.
How much doors in this game are locked on the other side, bro? What is this? You were looking for?
One-way door.
Why don't you explore more?
Is that it?
Why'd we fall into the endless abyss?
Yeah, cutscene.
Sooner we get the grease, sooner we should check this
never
out.
Look when you can leap, hey?
It's a pretty good time for us to go for dinner. Oh. Yeah.
Sooner we get to grease, the sooner we can. We should check this out.
Oh crap! Yeah, that's not gonna work.
Reminds me of the Jedi training grounds, but it feels different, older.
And we do some nice little wall scaling if we don't screw up. I don't know, but what is back here? where we came from. That smells like I was born. So, okay, so on the one. On.
What is this place? Nice job. Power's still running down here. Let's see if we can hit the lights. What's that?
What is it? Hello? Please let me fall. There we go. Bweep boop. You're right, Easy. Bweep.
What? He was coming so fast.
How did I get this thing though? Okay. Yep, that is just an empty abyss. I thought so. Ideas of like a meditation. Yeah, okay. If it was, I was kind of just gonna try to fast travel back, but I guess we have to explore. It's gonna stay. Who's that? Which should have like a power orb out there, if I'm like correct. I don't know if anything can be bad. You know what? I literally have to do under gameplay. I'm literally gonna disable fall damage. There we go. Fall damage sucks. Yeah, yeah. Fall damage sucks. Now I don't take any damage. Now I don't take any damage. I'm clashed. That needs like a power warp in it though. How am I? Where even am I? What is this called? Finger of Doom. Honestly, hold up, wait a minute. I can just return to the saloon through this chamber of duty will be explored another day. Perhaps smarter. Yo, I get rewarded by a fire shard. No, a data disk. Oh, okay. And, looks quite tall. How would I go back?
Looks like a data disk.
So I'm up here. No other way to get like over there, so to go down. Oh, I found it.
What's your plan then?
Ever,
I don't
know why that came.
It was a parked helicopter. But I guess technically it flew into the blade. Reloading. And fucking whack him off.
I don't even think this is a town or I'm trying to do it. That's literally nothing else, but I'm guessing because it's physically impossible to go back, you just have to go forward. Ow! Ah. Why is that thing up there calling? I don't like it. I was literally meditating midair, but I was still falling. And it doesn't look so your fault at all, so that's not like a cheese. Chamber of Duty. Chamber of Duty. The attack, it doesn't do anything. And there's nothing that Mr. Boot Trill can do. I am really lost.
Yeah, I feel like if you have to do all this, you're probably going the wrong way.
No, this is literally the way you are supposed to go for the story. Find and return the gyro. Rounds over, maybe you could like. Maybe your round's over, maybe you can like Google this.
There's nothing to Google, the game just came out. There's nothing written, there's nothing done.
I'm sure there is.
You gotta dig down and figure it out. Anyway, doesn't matter, we're gonna go to dinner.
We still try to wait like 30 minutes because I'm quite interested. Like, Father, do you
see
of help to me?
I don't know anything about this game. So, you've been given all the tools you need. There's a purple. Oh my god, you're still at that purple thing?
What do you.
You've yeah. been at this purple thing since
yeah, you got
full
like,
damage like an hour ago.
So, on the map, This is a orb coupler, but the orb coupler doesn't, like, properly, like, you see that there's something blocking it from coupling orbs.
Okay, unblock it.
You see, but I don't know how. Like, this thing's all shiny. I've tried to do stuff with this thing.
The thing that's stuck, did you try to, like, force pulling it?
Force pull.
Put aim, maybe?
You can't aim.
You can't pull.
There's just something living there. I've tried to roll my leg.
I swear I can't get this. How do you force pull?
R2?
L2? L2. Why are you saying R2?
I don't know. I'm dumb.
We came in, right?
Yeah.
You can't make this jump?
No, I've tried multiple times.
What does this do?
That's for the orb when it.
Oh, okay. So.
Push.
Oops. Why did I go yellow there? Oh, lightsaber. No, I don't know why I went yellow.
I don't know. I'm guessing it's just a visual glitch. When you fall into
the... You're not supposed to be here, maybe? Is your force pull not strong enough?
Literally, the game forces you to be here with no forces. Way back.
Because you gotta pull out of the wall. Even the little shh just telling you. How can I... Put a bow and arrow for that thing. Shit, I don't need that.
That's like a pull to everybody near you.
Everyone. I'm gonna check. What's called?
It is the Chamber of Duality. Duality.
Should we find the Dark Realm Marshal?
Yeah, well, I already have the Marshal, but now I need to make it back to these. And the way back doesn't work.
I swear, it just has to pull it. Is your force pull too weak? Did it like I did?
Yeah.
And your force pull just doesn't look very strong. I don't know. But your push is crazy. Push is like, whoa. Pull is like, meh.
Whoa. Then, you can only do abilities at meditations. No. You can't actually go to the
tree. You can see what they are, though. Beating oculars.
Yeah, wrong.
Wrenching. Yeah, that would be nice, right?
Well, what did it say the button for wrenching pull was?
Both of them. You told me this, sorry. You should go fling, and then fling.
Where does, like, the article say you need anything in specific?
I didn't see it.
Shit.
rope anywhere?
No, there's... Well, I mean, like, there's rope holding things up there, but those are... Those are for when I do build the bridge.
Yeah, unless we just bugged. Oh, this is one of the Jedi chambers, so we'll have to edit this very heavily.
Yes.
Press L2 to pull the orb from across the room and place it. But... Reset or restart or... Restart, start from checkpoint. Or save button. I guess there's nothing to do with saves because we're in the middle of the game.
Maybe under options it'll be a restart from checkpoint.
What options?
The options? My god, the gear.
I see it. Right. Well, let's do that. We've accomplished very little in the 22 minutes since the last save, right? So it should be okay to reload.
But now I wonder if I go back in... Will. Because I think that Jedi Tomb is only required because the game, like, expects you to explore. What if you just, like, double back? From the save, can you just like double back? Because Cal's like, we should.
Where is it?
Well, can you give it to me? Cal's like, we should investigate, but is there like a way we can just like go back and work. Leave?
Whatever that means.
That's a grapple icon.
Do you have a grapple?
Yeah, but as you see the little bars, it's too far out of range.
Okay, then just keep going. We gotta go get dinner. We're gonna get this shit chicken again. It's gonna be your fault. We're getting the dregs of chicken. I want you to go. Damn it.
Reminds me of the Jedi training grounds. It feels different. Older.
Pick this up before I forget. Holy crap, Cal. Cal! Cal, go guess
it. Wall jumps with falling is kind of crazy.
Looks like a data disk.
Oh, is this the thing here?
Yep, and then you go. Oh, so I was just screwed from the beginning.
What is this place?
Oh. Hey, I'm gonna ask you to pause the stream so we can get food though. Literally just pause the game. Put it down.
What's VD? What is that? You don't want the robot knight to come to life on you.
Not bad.
That's the Thinkle Dinkle. Cal's like, I know what that is. What is the higher one?
Careful, BD.
Master Kree? I'm sorry it has come to this.
Will it be a complete memory purge?
No. Only what the Council demanded.
Then at least I shall remember you. I am ready.
What is your name, droid?
I am ZNA4, of course. How may I serve the order?
Z. Tell me how to navigate the Kobo Abyss.
I have no information on that in my memory banks. Master Kree, you are aware the Republic has issued a full-scale evacuation order.
I am. That is why I have a very important task for you, Z. Take this.
A tuner? Oh, what a fine model. Oh, my!
Use that.
I wasn't lost forever, but they didn't travel under hurry enough, stop for I guess. No one. Uh-huh. That is an order, Z. Yeah, so we found it, and it didn't seem to be where it was seemed to be.
No. The key to Tanalor is in that array. If you do not hurry, I fear it will be lost forever.
What?
May the Force be with you.
I think this droid has been here for hundreds of years.
Good day. Or is it night? Something's very wrong.
Is your name Z?
Yes, it is. How are you? Oh, no. I'm trapped.
Perfect. No, don't even kill it.
I tried to chop off the ropes holding it.
No, I'm sure you're gonna do some more other stuff.
Yeah.
But for now, we're gonna pause.
So there's these nice little strings holding up the robot, trapping it. The game wants us to do this whole puzzle. Why can't we just use our flashy laser sword?
Let's go.
Okay, so this will be where we end the stream. Later tonight, we will try to rescue Z. See you guys later.